a nice, great-looking pussy.
There's nothing like a nice, great-looking, great tasty, piece of
nice
English snatch, man.
Sorry. That's really out of line and disgusting.
We think vaginas are much better in English. We like English vaginas. Hey,
last night we played in Paris, and I got one thing to say. Fuck France.
That place is fucked up.
Hey, dude. You know what, I can say some really rude things right now.
Go ahead, Thomas.
I thought back in the United States, we came up with something called soap and toothbrushes.
Yeah, honestly, somebody's got to call up France to tell them about deodorant, honestly.
Yeah.
Here we go. We're Blink-182, thanks for hanging out tonight.
Thank you.
pants back on.
Yeah, put your pants on.
You have an ugly butt.
Sir, you have an ugly ass.
Go that way. Off with his pants and put him in the back room. At least that's what the pirates used to do. Arr, take off your pants, matey. Yeah, thanks for the book, asshole. I can't even read. So I'm in a punk band. You don't have to read to be in a band. You just gotta be really good in bed.
Yeah. So we're not technically in a band, I guess. Hey, I'm not very good in bed, but you know what? I like to eat a girl out.
I give great oral sex on the weekends.
I'm not exactly sure why I told all you people that, but what the hell, you
here's know?
Fix it up before I try to cross back over the border, else they turn me away.
They turn you away to land.
I have to go back. I have to go back to fucking Italy, where this is considered good looking.
You guys believe in buggery? I just learned that word today. You know, I knew of sodomy and plain old butt fucking, but I didn't know you could call it buggery.
Tom just learned that it was called buggery today. Before, he knew it as a family outing.
Okay, If you guys seriously shut the fuck up, I can concentrate on what I seem to be playing right now. Thank you.
The government pays, but then I turn on the TV. I take off the time she walked away. Yeah.
So, we're having technical difficulties. Because of the people who really want to get into my pants.
Hey, what's up? How you guys doing? Okay, am I alright? How come my mic stand doesn't work either? Alright. Somebody's getting fired! That's it, this is fucked. My white coat is breaking down. Tonight's the last night we're playing in Europe on this tour. That's it.
That's really what we're doing anyway, so, but we can make a big fuss.
See, it seems more punk rock. I mean, we're already going home day after tomorrow anyway, but if I like throw a fit, then I look like I'm a cool rock star or something.
What's this monkey doing?
What's with all the monkeys tonight?
You just wanted...
Crawling all over shit, busting stuff,
hey,
knocking things over?
He was after my book.
Oh, he's...
It's a good monkey game.
That guy can breathe.
Look at that picture.
I'm talking about aliens, but it goes like this. Thank you.
Hey, yeah, I just want to take this time to talk a little bit more about my penis. Alright, you know what we're gonna do now? Hey, Travis, are you ready?
You start the song, Dick for Brains.
Hey, you don't call me that.
Here's the next song, it goes like this.
Yeah.
song. I seem to have a buildup of mucus.
Fuck yeah, give it up for Spain!
This is one good-looking American dude for all the ladies out here that might feel quite horny.
Hey, there it goes, all right.
Hey, it got better over here, too.
Hey. Huh, say something vulgar?
Fuck the ass, cum suck dog fucker!
Fuck the ass, cum suck dog fucker.
That's the name of our next song. It's a love
was
song.
Was that vulgar enough for you? Is that okay?
Hey, do you guys want to hear a little pick-me-up, too? Hey, don't tell me what to play. Fuck it. Fuck you. What?
Hey, I wrote a song for my girlfriend. You guys want to hear it now or after this next song? Hey, smart guy. I'm talking to this thing.
Hey.
Are you a guy?
I have a microphone!
I can't tell if it's a guy or a girl!
Are you a guy or a girl?
Oh, it's a guy.
I think it's a guy.
Or a girl with a really deep voice.
Let's see your dick.
We need confirmation on your sexuality.
Do you like women or men? Would you sleep with your mom for $100?
He likes women.
He likes women!
Alright!
You like me? If you had to give me an orgasm, how would you do
it? Off with him to the boogery room!
Off with
him
to the
boogery room! Don't beat me, it goes like this.
Okay, Okay, I'm walking the gay man. Okay.
Hang on, this girl wants to say something to you, sir. Go ahead, tell him what you said.
I said, get the fuck out of here, asshole!
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, asshole, honestly. Honestly, I'm with the lady. Get the fuck out of here, asshole.
Okay, there we go.
Anyway, like I was saying, I wrote this next song for my girlfriend, who I miss very much. She's back home in the States right now, probably having sex with my best friend. But anyway, I wrote this song for her, and it goes something like this. I'd like to share it with you all tonight, because London is the place for love. Chuck, you're on my mic cord. Chuck, Charles, hang on. Remember that other guy? Will you please tell our guy what you just said to the other guy? Anyway, this song goes out to my girlfriend back home in Los Angeles right now. It goes like this. People, 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 where's the love of this world? People, 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 where's the love of this world? Because you're all my brothers and sisters, and we all love with one heart. So why won't some girl suck my cock?
Yeah, why won't a girl suck his cock?
I wrote that all by myself for my girlfriend.
Gosh, everybody. His dad used to sing it to him when he was going to sleep. Hey.
Except for this guy.
Okay. You guys want to hear a song?
No! I'm not done talking yet.
Picture! And that's a fucking great photo. Go, if you jump into there, I'll give you head. Boogery! Great job!
Hey, you know what?
This is your first punk rock show.
But that guy has punk rock memories that are gonna last a lifetime now. Let's give it up for my man. Yeah. Punk rock memories, people. Here we go. Okay, Tom.
I think I look pretty sexy right now.